have to raise my sight to see all the possibilities. And to my surprise, I have always seen that there are, and I could see them. A very good evening to Mr. Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and our esteemed guest. We all are sum total of everything we have seen, heard, smelled, we have spoken about. It's all there. Everything influences each one of us to some or the other way. And because of that, I try to see something positive in all these things. Yeah, by this thought, or summing up with this thought, and winking my ethereal life, can only say that I am the sum total of all these experiences, and I would like to share a few of them today with you all. I landed on this earth from my mother's womb on 13th January in an administrative place or a small town called Nadiad, which is located in the Kaira district of Gujarat, where everyone knows everyone because of its very small area. Coming to the first phase of my life, that is childhood. If I just revert back in my childhood, there are innumerable memories, which is really divine, and I had a jovial time with my elder sister and younger brother. As a kid, my school days went on very smoothly. And it went off, even my studies went off like a breeze without any sort of pressure. We all enjoyed a lot during our school times. I remember the first day when I left along with my mother crying all the way from home to school, and even my last day of standard 12th while returning back with the tears in my eyes in the same way. The paramount importance of this phase is one important asset which I achieved was in the faculty of sports, where I received many certificates and trophies till the state level. Coming to the second phase of my life, that is the college. Now, in the initial few months of my college, I was a bit blown by different types of people with a varied interest. But I even made few good friends and maintained the evertime long life relationship with them. College even provided me or gave me a lot of potential to have my hobbies and interests reinforced. This was a particular time which also served me a rostrum, where it was the first time that I was elected as a ladies representative, and there I came out with the flying colors with a sudden change in my behavior. Later on, this phase was a turning point of my life, because along with the sports and the other extracurricular activities, academically also, I moved on with a very great pressure, and I even secured the third position in the university ranking as per my subject, that is microbiology. I continued with my master's degree in Ahmedabad, that is the School of Sciences, and before completion of my master's, I was being offered the job of a lecturer in my own hometown, that is Nadiad. This boosted my profession or created an interest in a particular area. Again, I fast forwarded in life, the second turn back came into my life, and it was again the next phase which every girl dream about. I got married at the age of 23 and then settled in a diamond city of Gujarat, that is Surat. With a change bit in my career area, I got a turn back over there in a separate field of pharmaceutical, where I was being offered a post of a junior scientist. I worked for about 8 months, but again, my aim was something else to achieve. I give in between. I gave birth to an angel, my baby boy, who is of now 16 years. Soon after that, again, there was a sparkle in my life that after the 1 year of his birth, I just got an opportunity and got a job over there in one of the renowned institute of Surat, that is Ryan International. I started my journey in the school with a normal teacher, then to the primary, secondary, then due to my urge and interest, even in the management side, and because of my hard work, I was being promoted to supervisor, that is a trainee supervisor, then the primary, secondary, higher secondary. And with the immense of the hard work and the loyalty which I showed towards the institution at the time of difficulty, I was later on promoted to the position of the principal for 2 years. There was a change in my life, why that I had to come back to Muscat. But then later on, again, because I admire, I aspired more. So again, it was after 1 year, I was being offered a position of regional administrator over there. And I again moved there and had a nice experience with all the different areas and even set a profound impact on the students and even the teachers. So, but I would only just like to say that only thing I have seen is, or the constant thing which has happened in my life is change. Thank you.